back, AJ. I know what I'm doing. Jeez. Did it work?
Just gave you CPR. What do you think?
Oh. All right, then. You have a go, then.
No, me? No. It's AJ's turn.
Oh, right. It is.
Don't worry, AJ. I've got a good feeling about this batch.
Yeah, it's called the Hubbly Bubbly.
Things are much better down where it's wetter.
I'm gonna regret this, won't I? You're not gonna stab me with something?
Oh, fuck. Right, can't forget that.
Don't worry, we know CPR.
Yeah.
Seeking. the body of a fallen Royal Army soldier. Their weapons and equipment are the prop. heaters are a rage. What do you need?
I need someone to protect the cargo.
Hey, it's AJ. So what's this about a boat?
We, liberated some gold from the KEO mine. All the roads have guard checkpoints, so we're using the river instead. Can you help?
Aye, aye.
Okay. I'll take that as a yes. Sending you the coordinates.
Just kidding.
have mercy.
Careful, dog. I need it back in one piece.
No, no, no!
The following is an announcement from the Ministry of Public Affairs and Social Harmony.
Sabal, I'm past the bridge.
North of you is Utkash, Pagan's model village for life under his thumb. But it's all propaganda. We have golden bars there. Nobody knows the North better than that cell. I need you to check in on them.
Still, my cover.
Your life!
What the hell?
The King's glory!
What did I do to deserve this?
Praise. Business just booms when you're around. Hope to see you again soon.
Ajay, namaste.
did you do it?
They're waiting for you downstairs.
Did you climb out by tooth and nail? You pass.
Ajay, thank you for reuniting us with the Golden Path in the south.
You can tell Amit and Sabal we are ready to fight. They have targets picked.
You have a lovely, lovely home.
No! It's my family.
Very charming. Ooh, this. Oh, I like this. Is this mahogany?
And look at you. A lovely couple to match a lovely home. Very salt of the earth. You know, I was told that if I ever wanted to experience the hospitality of Utkarsh, then I had to visit the Ranas. Oh, we questioned everyone, too. And everyone said the exact same thing. They are the friendliest. They will talk to anyone. To anyone, I said. To everyone, they said. But they were so emphatic that I decided I had to see it for myself. He's cute. You see, I, wanted to warn you.
Warn us, sir?
Yes. Now, I'm not sure if you've heard, but it's come to my attention that there are some very disreputable people around. And I'm concerned that these people, these terrorists, well, they might take advantage of your hospitality. Maybe ruin your wonderful reputation. And we wouldn't want that to happen now, would we?
No, sir.
No. Well, would you allow me to protect you? To ensure your reputation?
Please, yes, King Min.
Your wish is my command. I'm so glad we could agree on this. Well, I won't take up any more of your time. This should only take a moment. And they say I've lost touch with my subjects.
No! They'll kill you!
I'm getting Pagan. Sabal! I found Pagan! I'm chasing him down!
What? Are you sure?
I'm positive!
You can do this, brother!
Where is that coming from?
Did you miss me? Oh, wait, yes, you did.
Pagan? I just killed you!
No, no, you just ruined a perfectly good body double with hair loss. Do you know how expensive he was to make? He wasn't even Asian, for Christ's sake. He was from Melbourne, I think. His only crime was being born with fabulous cheekbones. Whose picture do you think's on the money? No matter, what's done is done. I suppose next time it'll just be you and me.
This is AJ. What's the delivery?
Books banned by Pagan Min. We've been reprinting them and building secret libraries all over Kyrat. Will you help?
Sure. The pen is mightier than the sword, right?
But not as mighty as a rocket launcher. Now send me the truck location.
As long as you're reading. Yet the people we're bringing these books to have nothing. Enemies in the road ahead!
could say these library books are overdue.
I want to thank you, brother, for these convoys you keep bringing in. We've never been this well equipped, but we still need more.
Yourself now,
contact. Anyone found harboring Royal Army deserters will also be shot down. During this trying time, it is important to stay loyal to Pagan Min. Do not spare them. Pagan's life will illuminate the path to victory.
AJ.
We lost packages in mid-transit, but they're tagged. Sending you the coordinates.
Need me to call in reinforcements?
No. Please don't. This is my mess, but I will need your help cleaning it up.
I'll find them. First package retrieved.
Excellent. The second one shouldn't be far. Hurry!
Thank you.
Second package recovered.
Only one more. You're doing great.
Whoa, we need help. You will make a fine footstool for the king. You're just another target. Oh, God.
Not the last one.
Perfect. Now hurry and bring them here.
Well, here are your packages.
Thank you. The golden path continues to be in your debt. I'll let the people in charge know what you've done for us.
You are a
Yes! Destroy their trucks. Make sure they're too poor to strike back. Soon they'll have nothing left to send out.
Just in time. Pagan's broadcast is starting.
What's this about?
No clue, brother. But we're going to find out.
Good people of Kyrat. I'm sure you will all be delighted to know that the reports of my death completely and utterly inaccurate. I am alive, and all is right in the world. But life brings change, and I implore you, Kyrat, to look to my example and see it as the positive influence it is. Change requires strength, and it is a strength that I know all of you possess. I recently experienced change within my own organization. Miss Noor and Paul Deplure, after years of dedicated service, have decided to move on. I'm sure you'll all join me in wishing them well in their future endeavors. But like them, we must look forward, not back. The attempt on my life is nothing more than a symptom of resistance to change. Rest easy. For Yuma Lao, my trusted commander-in-chief, who oversees our mining operations at the KEO facility, stands between me and any would-be assassin. She would rather die than see any harm come to me. Go ahead, I challenge you. Put her resolve to the test. To summarize, change is good. Embrace it. Your king is alive. Rejoice. And Yuma stands like a sentinel, waiting. Bring it on.
Sounds like he's calling us out.
The mines. You know what to do.
Thank you.
convince a boy like you to kill me? After everything I did for him? Before your horrible mother came along, he was fearless. Nobody could stand up to him.
Then your mother.
Your mother.
When you sided with the Elite, you chose to desecrate your own heritage and spit on the gods. When you sided with the Elite,
she weakened his resolve. She turned him into this simpering shell of a man. He stopped being a king that day. He was broken! Weak!
You chose to cut your own throats. You committed crimes against the gods themselves. So I say to you, today, you chose to cut your own throats. Crimes against the gods themselves. So I say to you,
I lied to myself. I thought he would get better. He had to get better. But no. What is broken stays broken. It stays weak. But Pagan will not break me. This country will not break me. And you, you will not break me!
Thank you.
You got me.
What the hell?
Let's stop playing this game. Shogwa. We both know what you really want. No toys in bed.
Time to do what Pagan would never do himself. Time to kill you and mix your mother's ashes in pain slaw.
Sabal, I got Yuma.
Praise Banashur. This is the will of Kira. Mohan's looking down on you now, brother, and he's proud of all the difference you're making. Pagan's next, Ajay, and then it's all done. We'll be free.
weren't...
I'll hunt the burrows for you.
I can't do this by myself.
The gods made it possible, of course. No one else has ever...
An impact, brother. Keep helping the people, and they'll learn to help themselves.
I can't do this by... Please, you have to help me. My brothers are dead, and I don't know who else to turn to.
Thank you.
Imagine. like a man, Ghale!
What was that?
Gaia! Quit wasting my time and come out,
Enemy
Ghale!
Sighted! You! This is second nature, man!
Thank you.
me.